Hey everybody, I have a very quick mini haul today. I had a coupon for spend $10, get $10 free at JCPenney's. So I spent $6 on this sweater. The brand is Anna or Anna. And it's a really fun spring color. It looks giant on screen here. And the sleeves are like this. But it's like a flowy shirt, and I'll wear like a white tank top under that. So I thought that was fun for spring, and I got the cutest shoes ever. I fell in love with these. I saw these and I fell in love with them. I was just hoping they fit me good, and I tried them on and they fit perfect. These are rough hewn, and they're in like a champagne color, but aren't they cute? Oh, I just think they're like the cutest shoes. These will be so cute with spring, with my capris or with my skinny jeans. I thought these were really cute. So got those, and those were, what did I spend? $23, I think. But they're a good shoe. They're a rough hewn. They're a really good brand, and they were a really good deal. And then I got some nail polish. I got this for free because I had a gift card, and this is Pompeii Purple, and this is by OPI, and it's a really bright, fun pink. Perfect for spring, so I'm in the spring mood. I'm just ready for winter to be over and for spring to come, and just wanted to share that with you. So see you later. Bye.